guys, welcome to week one of our 30-day booty challenge. Concept, week one, we focus on the glute and target right in on these very specific glute exercises, so you can't run away from the booty. We're going right in. Take it down to the floor on your back, and we're starting with shoulder bridges. So you lay on your back, tilt your pelvis towards you so you feel yourself engage your abs, then drive through your heels so you lift your hips up. When your hips are up, you're squeezing the glutes, and then it's just down and up. And each time you lift up is a repetition, squeezing the buttocks. After you've done one set of these, try to push it to 25, then you do single leg. So you lift one leg up in the air, lifting the hips straight up. So we're isolating the glute of the leg that's on the ground. Again, try to push it to 25 and then switch to the other side. Straight down and up, squeezing those glutes. Good work. Exercise number two. You're gonna come onto all fours and it's back kicks. Your abs are tight and you're pushing that back leg up on a diagonal, flexing through the foot, squeezing the glute. Make sure you keep your abs tight and your pelvis neutral so you're not rounding the spine. Good, each time you push back, feel yourself target that glute. You got it. Each side, try to take it to 25. Then lay flat on your belly, and we're going into swimming. Reach through the arms, reach through the legs, stomach tight, then begin pumping. Now, as you pump, you breathe. You inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale, and continue for 8 cycles of breathing, inhaling and exhaling. Exercise number 3, we're going back to the back kick with a combination. We go back and then side, back and side. Again, keeping your abs tight and your pelvis neutral, working that glute, pushing back and side. Good, again, aiming for 15 to 25 reps of each side. Exercise number 4, extending the leg all the way out into a roundhouse kick. So we lift up, extend all the way out. Working those abs isometric as you squeeze through that booty, reach that leg all the way out. Again, pushing it through 15 to 25 reps, you can do it. Last exercise, day 5, it's straight back with that leg, little leg lifts, squeezing through the glute. Once you get to those 25 reps, you hold it there, open the arms a little wider, lower the chest, lift that leg nice and high and hold it isometric 30 seconds. You can do it. Yes, your booty is gonna love me, honey.